manga is just Japanese-styled graphic novels. They have their own style stick to them. You kind of have to read manga to kind of understand what is manga and what isn't manga. And sometimes it really is pretty blurry. We invite everybody, no matter what. We don't really care so long as you have the motivation to draw and to have the career goal of getting something published one day or working for someone in the graphic novel space. I really like how diverse it is, but also it has like a collective feel to it. Like all manga kind of feel around the same, but they're so different from each other. It's very hard to describe. I would say it's kind of like how comics are sort of very similar to each other, but they have like very different things.